has been very scary lately. The sunlight has not come out, and Calpurnia dreamt that something bad will happen in the game.
Hello, Cesar.
Hi, can you get me a coin, please? I have to do some predictions.
Sure.
Thank you.
Cesar, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be resting.
Oh, come on. The doctor said I'm fine. My injury is getting better.
But I'm scared. You will get worse. The lights in the field have not been working, and the uniforms got lost. It's a sign that says you should not play on the team.
These signs don't concern me.
Yes, they do. The signs are for the great, and you're the best player on the team.
I'm not a coward. These things you're talking about don't fear me.
Here is a coin you ask for.
I will toss it. Heads, I go to the game. Tails, I will don't go. I'm going anyway.
Please don't go, Cesar, so you haven't recovered.
Well, I will talk to the coach and tell him I have not recovered. Hey, she's... Sir, let's go, the game is going to start. Oh, good to see you, man, but I think I'm not playing the game.
Tell the coach he isn't playing, he'll get hurt.
He's not going to believe me. Come on, the coach.
It doesn't matter if he doesn't believe you, but the truth is that Calpurnia is seeing some weird things lately, so I'm deciding not to play.
Sure I do, but you don't have to worry about that. It's all a coincidence.
Oh, you're right. I remember now.
Anyway, you cannot miss today. The coach will announce you today as a new captain. If you miss the night, change his mind.
You don't have to worry about anything. I'll be there.
No, Cesar, don't go.
I'm going. I'm sorry, girl. Hey, Cesar. Hello, anyone know what the time the game is?
Half an hour.
We must hurry. Oh, and we have the under. To have Anthony at this time in the morning.
Oh,
good morning. We must go now and prepare today's move. Trigonius, I need to speak to you. Not go away.
Be sure I won't. I'll be closer to you more than you want.
Let's go now. It's getting late.
Let's pretend we're all friends.
Let's go to the game, guys.
Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.